We're headed for Avalon. Home.
I can't wait to turn these damn artifacts over to Drexler. What's the plan?
We keep them here in orbit. You go down and talk to Drexler. He tells you in person where he wants them. That way there's no radio transmission and no chance of unfriendly ears hearing where we're gonna land.
How's the ship?
Isaac's really held it together. I'm surprised.
Maybe you should tell him.
Maybe I will. We're all set, Marshal. The sooner you get down there, the sooner we'll be done.
Nice work back there, Naban.
Will you need a pilot when you are in the Marines?
I'll put in a good word for you. Almost done, Isaac. No need for any more loadouts now.
I know you're not expecting any action down there, but I just gotta show you this cool thing I did with the Drac laser. It's got a totally new alt fire.
Okay, go ahead.
Take your pick.
Give me another look at that Drac laser.
I put this thing together from bits and pieces you found in the labs on Nakoja Abad. It uses a proto-Drac pod for ammo. And its primary fire is a laser pulse, sort of like a conventional railgun. The alt fire is a limited-range, sustained beam you can use to hose down a room full of bad guys. Anything else?
See you later. Fine. What's going on?
The Scar have landed in force. They've taken over the base and they control the planetary cannon. I tried to raise General Drexler, but none of his people even seem to be here. This must have been some kind of trap. The only friendly nearby is Commander Hawkins. He made it off planet and he's up here in his flagship, the Dorian Gray.
Can you get me out of here?
I can't come get you while the cannon is active. You'll have to disable it.
How?
The controls are in the tower. You know the way.
I'm on it.
patching you through to submarines nearby.
McMillan here, Bravo Squad Leader. Our twin is the building directly below the landing pad. We've set up a perimeter and can hold indefinitely.
Get over there, John. I'll bring the Atlantis down and pick up the lot of you.
On my way. See you soon, McMillan.
Walk in the park, sir.
Unless I take the Scar Freefall Express. I prefer a ride I can walk away from.
Christ! I'll send out a man to fix the generator. Can you find a good vantage point to give him cover?
That's why God invented the sniper rifle.
I'm at the door! I'm outside! Objective in sight! Path looks clear! I'm near the fire! You got me?
Eye in the Sky has got you covered.
Got a Scar here! Thought that Scar had me. Looking good so far. I'm gonna blow the fence. Freaking Scar!
I got ammo. Not a lot.
Talk about spaghetti! Who designed this? Almost got it.
Got you covered.
Almost done. LZ's on top. We need to work our way up there. Follow me. Watch for Scar.
Position, Ida. Anytime you're ready.
On my way.
Heads up! More SCAR! Let's move!
Thank you.
attack. Dodge him, Navon. That was close. Here he comes again. We're hit. Isaac, damage?
Patched it already. I'll keep us up. You fly the ship.
Our shields will not take another hit.
What's going on up there, Ida?
I'll explain later.
Hold on!
Power is failing.
No, it's not. Hit the reserves. Fly, you son of a bitch!
Squad Leader McMillan, requesting immediate evac from the surface.